What's the craziest thing you do to get some sunshine? A couple of years ago, I got to go to this town in Norway called Rjukan, where the residents don't get any direct sunlight for 6 months of the year. There was a hydroelectric station there. The company that employed people also built a cable car in the 1920s, because if you go up to the top of the mountain range, you can get direct sunlight on your face. This artist says, wouldn't it be brilliant if rather than us going up to the sunshine came down to the village? So he gets a mirror, a big mirror, and he angles that up on the mountain above the village. The sun gets reflected off it and down into the town square. And so there's this space in the town square that's just light. The town's therapist actually says that having this light in the square is not making a difference to the levels of winter depression in Rjukan. The artist says he didn't design this as some sort of medical aid. This is just to make people happy.